glad you decided to join us. You're probably just days away from the authority finding you. But you've heard the expression, out of the frying pan. Well, welcome to the fire. Fighting the authority is all I know. I've been doing it ever since my Ark emerged. I saw what they were doing. Nothing like this was supposed to happen after the asteroid hit. For once, our government had a good plan and good people in place to make it happen. But General Cross changed the timing of only a few Arks. Arks filled with his people. And that changed the course of humankind. Now, it's our job to make sure it isn't forever. There's Crescent City, or what's left of it. Our base sits right below it. All right, come this way. Our base is just through that door. Lassard, Marshall here. Security code 1228.
Roger, Captain. Welcome back. I see you have our guest.
This way.
Welcome to our little home. It's a bit of a mess, but we like it.
All right, people, a little introduction of our new guest. You know he's an Ark survivor. He's also pretty tough, gets the job done. I know he'll fit in well. In short, trust him. You see that Ark, all in pieces over there? It was the one I was buried in. But now Lassard uses it as the brains of our operation.
Nice to meet you. Yes, sir. Captain Marshall was buried in that thing, but I've re-rigged the systems, and now I can track most authority movements and communicate with our people around the wasteland.
Precisely. And Elizabeth, you know.
Good to see you again, and still in one piece.
Actually, it's Dr. Cadence, and she's been getting closer to solving the riddle of the authority's work with the mutants.
Every little step brings me closer to the truth.
And Jack Bortman, over there? He handles ordnance. If it shoots or explodes, he can help you with it.
That's right, friend. It's like my birthday every day around here. Especially when my work helps take out some of the authority bastards.
And lastly, above us, keeping the lid tightly closed on our base of operations, is Saul. He runs the garage in town, and he's already got your stuff in a bay. You'll meet him when you go up. Okay, couple things you need to know. Subway town above us? No, it isn't Wellspring. They walk a fine line, keeping the authority at bay and also dealing with us. You'll have to be careful there. And the town's boss, Redstone, be extra careful around him. He'd sell you out to the authority in a heartbeat unless you're of use to him. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is get on Redstone's good side. See if he needs anything, be of use to him. Otherwise, you're as good as dead. And then, you're useless to us. Think you'll be able to play his game? Good. And remember, get a feel for how things work around here. Be useful to them. Then we can start moving on to the serious stuff. Okay, it's clear for you to go up.
So, you're the new team member. Well, welcome to Subway Town. I'm Saul. I run the garage here, but more importantly, I'd drop that car lift if the authorities start snooping around. But first, a couple of things you need to know. Your garage bay is through that door. I'll do all your repairs here and tow you back if you ever get yourself in trouble. You can find the race manager downstairs and the bar's on this level. And more importantly for you, Redstone's office is upstairs. Remember, nothing and no one moves around here without his okay. So, don't waste any time. You go and see him.
You new in town? I guess I should say welcome. Subway Town's got everything you need. Looking for a race? Head downstairs. Got extra stuff to sell? Then see Janny upstairs. I think you'll like it here.
Hey, stranger. You looking to earn? Brick Johnson, the guy that runs the bar, he's been having trouble with bandits stealing his liquor. He needs someone to take care of this problem. You should go see him.
If you're looking for supplies, see Janny upstairs.
Look around. All of this is Redstone's town. He's the meanest damn mayor in the wasteland. Watch yourself, or you won't last long here.
If you haven't seen Redstone yet, go there now. Don't waste any more time.
Hey, pal. Don't waste the boss's time. Go...
Hold it right there. You Marshall's new guy. Okay, you're new. That means that you don't exactly know how things work around here. So let me make it clear to you. This is my place, my town, and every bastard here answers to me. What I want, they do. So if you can help me do things, then we'll be fine. If not, then I have no use for you. Got that? So Marshall says you're the type that can get things done. Let's give you a little test, huh? My foreman is having mutant problems at the end of the Blue Line Tunnel. The things keep crawling back in. So go help him out. Think you can handle this? Good. Just prove yourself useful to me, and then I'll let you stay. Now, show me what you can do, and get the hell out of here.
Well, hello there, cutie. Please, tell me what I can do for you. Name's Janny. I buy, I sell, I try to make a little money. Helps me keep my head above water. I got your basic and primo supplies. You need it, I got it. And if I don't got it, you probably don't need it. So, what you looking for? Pleasure doing business with you.
I've got an incredible deal for you. Hello, name's Stu. I often have a surplus of one thing or another, and I'm willing to sell for a fair price. Care to see what I've got? See me often. You'll never know what I'll be selling.
Life's never been easy down here. We work hard every day, but between Redstone and the Authority, we barely make enough to survive. Something's gotta change. The people need a reason for hope.
A few words of advice. Don't mess with Redstone, and don't do anything to get the authorities' attention. That's trouble you don't want.
Hey, you. Word around town is that Marshall's back with the new Trigger Man. Some say an Ark survivor, and some say that's you. Well, I guess we'll just have to see.
Jones has his people working, but no other crews.
Well, with the mutant problem he's got, there ain't anything else he can do.
Yeah, but it still sucks.
Until someone takes care of Jones's mutants, all we can do is drink.
Damn mutants got all new construction around here shut down. Redstone's got to do something about it.
So you Redstone's new tough guy? Care to make a little extra on the side? Damn, bandits causing trouble with my liquor suppliers. Making it difficult to get the good stuff down here. I would pay handsomely if you took to the roads and kill a few of those bandits. You take out an authority predator, and that'll count as two. Can you handle that? Well, alrighty then. Go kick some ass.
Welcome to Subway Town. Yeah, we've got our own vibe here. Being so close to Capital Prime keeps everyone on edge, but we try to relax when we can.
The boss called down, said to expect someone. You must be him. I got a big problem. Damn muties ripping through my work down here. They got this expansion operation just about shut down. My guess is they clawed their way into the Blue Line station, and now they're busting out all over down here. Someone's gotta stop them. So, it looks like you're the guy for the job. I'm glad you understand. You can get into their cave, up on the surface by the canyon wall. Head as deep as you can go, and look for the Blue Line station.
Me only.